Welcome to the Titan Tablet Instructional Guide. Once you've opened up the package and taken the tablet out, you will see there are a power button on the top of the tablet and a plus and minus volume button. On the right side of the tablet, you will see a micro SD, a micro USB, and an audio jack. To turn the tablet on, press and hold the power button. Then slide the lock screen to the right to open up the tablet. Now you'll see a menu applications button, a back button, a home button, running apps button, a plus and minus volume button, and an options button. On the bottom right of the tablet, you will see the time and battery life. To set your Wi-Fi, tap the menu applications button, then tap settings. Turn the Wi-Fi on. Select your local network. Then enter in your password. Once complete, double check to make sure your internet is working. To set your date and time, tap Settings, then scroll down to Date and Time. There you can change your date or the time. To change the language on your tablet, tap Settings, then go to Language and Input. There you can scroll down to any language you want. To download apps and games, tap the GetJar icon on your home screen. GetJar has over 600,000 apps and games to choose from. To set alarms, go to the clock app on your home screen. There you can add a new alarms and dim the screen. To set up your email, tap the email tab on your home screen. Once there, enter your email address and password. Then tap Next. Then type in your account name. Once complete, your email will then sync to your tablet. Once you've added movies to the tablet, you can check them out by going to the HD Media Player. If you want to reset your tablet, tap Settings, then go to Backup and Reset, and tap Factory Data Reset. To set up cloud storage on your tablet, tap the HS Cloud icon on your home screen. Then create an account. Once complete, you will be able to upload and download to the cloud storage. Thanks for watching the HipTree Titan Tablet Instructional Guide.